Bellingham. Out to the left it goes. Toni Kroos. He could be in here. Not Lucas Vazquez. And a header! It's there! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
Real Madrid are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
It upfield,
and no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Joselu, shot a goal! Yes, and the lead is extended still further.
Are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking cover.
The second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Torres. Castro drives it forward. Sato. He's got away. Fire. Towering header! They've done it!
Surely now they are well and truly out of sight.
Thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It's all very well drilled.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Keylor Navas sends that a long way. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Keeper sends it forward. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. He's gone for it!
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Four in the game, he is the man. Shots, and yes, it's there. Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why he's off?
How many more does he want?